Take this picture, turn it over, and tell me, who do you see?
It's me in year nine. Back then, I felt like I had so much ahead of me and so many new people to meet and so many opportunities to explore.
I was definitely a different person back then. Didn't really know as much as I do now. I guess I was probably a little bit worried about moving to school.
Far out, I was pretty naive. I didn't really know what I was getting into it. But I think this boy has got lots to come and he's going to enjoy it.
As one of the leading independent boys' schools in New Zealand, we get boys. We understand what makes them tick. We enjoy their energy, their humour, their ideas, and their zest for life.
I remember I was very nervous on my first day. The best thing that helped me on the first day was probably the house system.
At the very start of the year, before school starts, the year 13s are introduced to the year 9s.
The care and mentoring you receive from the older boys when you're in a junior year was really something that I appreciated.
Each house has a housemaster whose primary responsibility is looking out for the boys.
If your son is going into a boarding house, he will live in a supportive and caring environment 24/7. He'll also have some amazing adventures as part of our awesome boarding program.
We believe the best education encompasses not only academic achievement, but also focusing on health and wellbeing. Our wellbeing program is embedded across all aspects of college life, and age-appropriate programs that focus on character, development, social skills that run alongside our academic and co-curriculum programs.
Many of the boys find themselves outside their comfort zones on their adventurous journey. They soon shine, take the lead, and learn to appreciate the opportunity they've been given.
Sport at college is really great because you're encouraged to pursue whatever sport interests you the most.
I played hockey, volleyball, basketball, water polo, swimming, was on the ski team.
I tried out javelin because I thought it would be cool to throw a spear, and I did not know that that was going to be my niche.
We have professional coaches and sporting experts dedicated to helping the boys enjoy and succeed in their sporting pursuits. College is well known for its competitiveness in a broad range of sports, and we also teach the importance of teamwork and sportsmanship.
The boys' physical well-being is integral to their performance on and off the sports field. That's why we also have a dedicated gym and fitness program to help your son stay healthy and perform at his best in everything he does.
Your son will have access to the best possible academic opportunities, aided by small class sizes. We celebrate boys and we teach in ways that boys learn best. We routinely review our curriculum to ensure that it remains relevant and interesting to the boys, both while they're here and after they leave college.
In year nine, I was in High School Musical playing Troy Bolton, and that was like literally the highlight of my year in year nine.
We nurture creative talent, imaginative flair, and a love for the theatre and the arts. We teach performance skills, empathy, confidence, and give the boys the opportunity to learn to express themselves in a range of theatrical styles, from Shakespeare to High School Musical.
Music is a core part of the college's history and culture. We have a diverse and sophisticated music program with extremely talented tutors, and we are tremendously proud of the boys' consistently high musical achievements.
We have a clear vision at Christ College, and that is to educate boys to be virtuous men who make a positive contribution to society. At Christ College, your son will learn to be at his best.
I would tell my younger self, you definitely don't need to worry about anything at all.
I think it set me up really well for university and the greater world.
I met so many great people, done so many amazing things, had so many opportunities given to me, and yeah, I've loved it.